First of all, congratulations to Legia. I think overall, through 40 minutes, they were better team and they deserve this win. It's true that many things, strange things was happening through the game, but I think this didn't decide the winner today. We have to be honest, first half was on the court only one team. We didn't play on the way how we are playing generally. I think in second half we come totally differently on the court and we play on our best way. Unfortunately, we were, I think, in the race to change the rhythm of the game maybe, but we make in some certain situations when we had opportunity, some mistakes, put us out of the situation to be competitive for the winning today. It's one game. We have to forget it and to try to prepare on the best way on the for the next one.
First, I want to congratulate Legia on a win. About the game, I think we didn't show up like first half with intensity to play. You know, we give them. We know how they play. They try to play fast and like with lots of shooting, lots of open shots, and we give them basically that. They score, I think, 9 threes in the first half. That is unacceptable. And this was like our emphasis before the game that we need to stop their transition offense and threes, and we didn't do that, and it was hard then. And with this delay, it doesn't help us, but it is what it is. We need to bounce back and try to win next game.
First of all, I'd like to congratulate coach Gaspar Potocznik and his team. Good game, especially the second half. I'd like to say thank you for him and for all Szolnok club organization that they want to continue the game. And I would like to apologize for this situation during halftime, but it's not up to Legia, it's up something outside. So, first off, second thing is that I would like to congratulate my players. Very good game. We knew that they are well organized and they can play basketball. So, important win for us, tough game. And we're happy that we got second win in this season.
And it's a tough game, you know. And anytime you play in the FIBA Euro Cup, teams are going to play hard for 40 minutes. And they did that. They're a good team. And we started off strong. Things happened at halftime. You know, we had the delay. And then we started slow. But we finished the game. And that's the most important thing.